time for our kettlebell workout. Ready to get warmed up. We're gonna do, we've been progressing over the week, so we've got swings, squats, press, row, and we are increasing our reps. So for our finisher today, we're actually gonna do 100 swings straight. But right now, let's get started. We're gonna do 4 sets of 25. I got my 16, and we're gonna go. Here we go, get yourself set up. 25 swings. 3, 2, 1. First set down. Big deep belly breaths. We're gonna get ready to go again. All right, we got 25 more swings. Get yourself set up. Make sure you got your hinge. And let's hike it back. 3, 2, 1. 25. Stand up nice and tall at the top. Squeeze your butt. Second set done. We only got 2 more sets. 25. Here we go, we're gonna get set up. Here's our third set. 25 swings. 3, 2, 1. Stay tight, keep your mind focused. Shake it out. All got one more set of these swings. All right, we're gonna get set up for our next set. Last set, best set. 25 swings. Get yourself set up. Get your hinge, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Hike up and let it float. Or should I say hike back and let it float up. There you go, first 100. Feels good. Now we're gonna do squats. After we get a little bit of a breather. Kitty got a butterfly. Just slowly trying to fly over here. Poor butterfly. We're gonna do 5 sets of 10. Five, not a lot, right? All right, get your mind focused. We're gonna do squats. Make sure your feet are planted. Knees track the toes all the way down. Here we go. All right, let's pick up the bell. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Holly has a butterfly and it's like wobbling away. What? No, not right now.
Is the butterfly poisonous?
What?
Is the butterfly poisonous?
No. Alright, we're gonna do our next set. 10 squats. Let's get it up. 3, 2, 1. Plant your feet and begin. All Now let's get started. Next set. 10 squats. Bring it up. 3, 2, 1. Descend. Destroys the butterfly. I'm so delicate.
A painful agonizing breath.
Two more sets. Can you work out for me? All right, let's pick the bell up again. I don't think your bike's gonna last right there. Oh, I thought you had to kick the stand up. Here we go, let's get the bell up. 3, 2, 1. Grab it by the horns, plant your feet, and let's go. Shake it out. Belly breathing. Deep. We have one more set of squats. That's it. All right. Mind focus. Pick up the bell. 3, 2, 1. Plant your feet and begin. Next on our list is presses. I'm gonna use my 12. Interesting rest. All right, we're gonna get started with these presses. We're gonna clean it up, press it straight up. Arm should be right at your ear, pointing straight up. Here we go, let's clean it up. 3, 2, 1. 5 presses. Your core tight. Thank you. sides. So done. All right, back to presses. Five presses each side. Let's clean it up. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Switch sides. Press it up 5 times. I should have brought my sweatshirt. 5 more presses. Both sides. Get yourself set up. We're gonna clean it up. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Press it up. Stay tight. Core tight. Sides. Stay loose. Focus on your breathing. Another set of presses. Just clean it up. 3, 2, 1. Then go. 1, 2, 3. Foot sides. 5 presses. One more set. Dig it out. Stay loose. And we're gonna do some rows. All right, before we get too loose, let's do our last set. All right, 5 presses, let's clean it up. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch sides. Shake it out. Presses are done. All right, next up is our rows. We're gonna do 10 rows each side, 5 times. Let's go. We're going to start our rows. Pull it straight up. Keep it close to the body. 3, 2, 1. Ten. Switch sides. Pull it up. 10 times. That's done. Shake it out. Before you get too loose, let's go again. 10 rows each side. 3, 2, 1. Pull it up. 9, 10. Switch sides. 10 times. Pull it up. 2 sets done. Shake it out. Shake it out. Keep focusing on your breathing all throughout your work, although it's a little easier with the rows to the swings, to calm your breathing down. Here we go. Third set of rows. Let's go. 10 times. Pull it up. 3, 2, 1. Good. sides. 10 times. Two more sets of rows. Sounds like they're cutting down trees. Another set of rows. Get yourself set up. Here we go. 10 times. Pull it up. Foot sides. We got one more set of rows. Take a couple deep breaths. Here we go, last set of rows. Three, two, one. Pull it up. Pull it up 10 times. All right, rows are complete. We're gonna do some more squats. 5 sets of 10. Not a whole lot. All right, let me pull back my 16. We're gonna stick with these squats, huh? All right, let's go. Let's get set up. First set of squats. Ten squats. Let's go. Pull the bell up. 3, 2, 1. Get your feet planted and begin. First set done. Stay loose. Keep your breathing. Big deep breaths. Let's go. Second set. Get the bell up. 3, 2, 1. Plant your feet. Knees track the toes. 2, 3. Squeeze your butt up. Go for a bike ride? Yep. Have fun. What else is coming out? Hi, Kate. How about 2 more breaths? 3 more breaths? Get yourself set up. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Get your bell up. Plant your feet. Begin. 10. If you had shoes on, it would help. Those pedals are rough. Two more sets of squats. Hang in there. Want to do some squats with me? Nobody ever wants to do squats. All right, let's do it. Another set of squats. 10. It's not a lot, right? Depends what we're talking about. 3, 2, 1. Get that bell up. Bad at riding it?
Uh-huh.
Well, that's why you have to practice.
This doesn't work.
Well, you could practice on that bike.
No.
All right, when I'm done, I'll help you. You just need some practice. That's what happens. You practice and practice and you get better and better and then you be able to do it by yourself. All right, last set of squats. Here we go, let's get the bell up. 3, 2, 1, plant your feet and begin. Three, squeeze your butt up. Eight. Take about 2 minute break, get a little bit of your breathing under control, a little bit of rest, and then we're going to do 100 swings, trying not to put it down. Ooh, well, you better be careful, that doesn't have a seat. We're gonna get started. Now, 100 swings, you're probably gonna go past 2 minutes. So if you need to put the bell down and take a couple breaths, do it. Just try and finish as soon as you can. See what your best is. All right, 100 swings. Think you could do it? All right, just trying to rope the kids in. All right, 100 swings. Without putting the bell down, if you can. Best you can.
How many people are watching?
Not
very. Three.
All right, here we go. Want to count to 100 for me? All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh, already stopping, hold on. If you start, keep going. back of my bike. Shake that out. Wow. Great workout. Have you had a chance to complete all this in a row or with a couple breaks? It's awesome. Well, guys, have a great Monday. Hope to see you Wednesday, 9 a.m. Thanks for watching.